Unique tourist quality of the state of Bosnia and Herzegovina characterizes extremely beautiful countryside, splendid nature, opulent cultural and historical heritage, as well as lavish tourist potentials that promote what one would call as an active holiday time. You may feel mystique of the past, but you may also enjoy in the beauties of its enchanting present day. And if all this time you have been searching for a good mountaineering, rafting, strolling through untouched countryside, if what you want is to get familiar with a specific culture, a people with fascinating history, you have found the right place. Warm hosts will welcome you here and will lend you a hand in discovering these areas. The beauty is represented in a contrast, the contrast represented in a beauty. All of it together is conjured up in a magnificent performance of the nature, in an unceasing weaving which spreads across Bosnia and Herzegovina. How can one describe the beauty of the Una River, the river whose scenery simply takes your breath away, let alone well-famous waterfalls of Štrbački Buk, and then the Neretva River, described by famous Arthur Evans, who compared it with a magnificent peacock's feather, showing all the colors of the rainbow fluttering at a breeze. Let us also mention the Drina River, along the banks of which known and unknown writers, poets, artists, travel writers have grown up. Next to it also banks of the Tara, Krivaja Vrbas or the Sana rivers. Their beauty was portrayed at many paintings. Let us not forget the specific appeal of each of the lakes, as Prokoško, Boračko, Plivsko, Buško, Jablaničko and many other similar lakes you will recognize for their environment, color, scenery, water. Waterfalls of Kravice, Jajce, Martin Brod, Bliha, Kočuša, Skakavac resemble jumping dragonflies. It is here that you may feel as being in direct contact with the nature. Exotic adventures offered by Hutovo Blato and a challenge of photo safari at the Trebišak are tourist destinations you should not miss if you wish to listen the silence disturbed by nothing but the roaming of water and voices of endemic animal species living in the region. Do you truly need more details about the only Bosnia and Herzegovina's coast town? Neum, with its 24 km long, astonishingly diverse coastside, apart from the sun, emerald-like blue sea, active vacation also offers a plentiful of gastro specialities. And when it comes to gastronomy, the people of Bosnia and Herzegovina may be proud on its traditional cuisine, based on homemade cheese, smoked ham, different kind of pies, as well as best quality white and red wines. Apart from knowing that we used to live much healthier life, the trips to local mountains such as Vlašić, Igman, Bjelašnica, Jahorina, but also sites of Blidinja and Kupres, give you a chance to feel free and allied of the burden of modern society. Examples from recent and distant past do show that BH has tradition in tourism. Citizens of the BH capital proudly remember the 14 Winter Olympic Games. Our attractive tourist destinations may be appealing to foreign citizens given their economic advantages and ecological perfection. It represents a great chance for tourism in BH. Years seem to lose their way when counted in hundreds and thousands, yet the mark of a human step comes so strong no time can wash it away. The roads and sidetracks were to Celtic shield bearers and founders of settlements, Illyrians, Roman legions, Zeus followers, barbarians were built and destroyed, were crisscrossing the land. The country quietly welcomed and saw off conquerors and newcomers. The fortresses, monasteries, museums, walls, viaducts, burial places were being razed and destroyed. They show traces of historical patine, marks of memories dating both prior to and following the Slavs' arrival. These are very interesting tourist destinations at present for all those wanting to know and see the very beginning of a life form and civilization in the area. And Stečak as a national symbol of the country's vibrant history. Tombstones of Middle Age Bosnia and Herzegovina symbolize an outstanding part of our legacy. White marble stones continue to stand as proud watchers, their form and contents exceedingly chiseled in stone testify of a remote time. It is an artistic symbol of the integrity of Bosnia and Herzegovina in the course of all these centuries. Radinja near Stolac is one of the most representative necropolises of medieval tombstones in BiH. Those who study medieval tombstones claim that no such tombstones may be found elsewhere. All towns with their home gates, bridges, old architectural heritage dispersed in a perplexing order are such that by and large no comparison exists, nor any should be sought. Looking into cultural and historical monuments may be of extreme attraction and interest for an enthusiast. Treasuries are images of human mind. They extend you the sight of beautiful forms, the message in which the experience and strength of the purest creative expression were translated. Their appearance is enchanting, on the outside by architects' forms, on the inside by the way how silver and gold was manufactured or books written by hand. The Municipal Museum in Sarajevo safeguards the remains of the earliest period of history in Bosnia and Herzegovina. Its collection would be the envy of many international museums. A gemstone of the civilization, a symbol of literacy, Humac plaque, is today kept in museum at Humac in Ljubuški, and yet another rich treasury is the one in the Franciscan monastery in Široki Brijeg. Zvrza's house in Sarajevo, as well as Kajta's house in Mostar, keeps reminiscence of an authentic milieu of Bosnian rooms and gardens. The Ispičas house in Sarajevo, which currently serves as exhibition space, is another item worth mentioning. It is worth coming here and seeing an exceptional picture of European world at this cross point between the Eastern and Western culture, where in one place no more than 100 square meters one from another, you may see sacral objects of all monotheistic religions. Some fires may never be extinguished. They keep their flame in the customs of peoples, they are kept alive, unceasingly passed from a generation to the generation, obeying the rules established a long time ago. Artists are undyingly inspired by tradition and customs, old crafts and folklore, which also represent special tourist attraction to foreigners who often buy as souvenirs authentic works of coppersmiths, tinsmiths, blacksmiths and other local craftsmen. And those who take so-called wine tours across Herzegovina, after tasting autochthonous wine sorts as žilavka and blatina, take a few bottles of wine as a souvenir. BiH is abundant with caves, interesting geomorphological phenomenon, sometimes shown in the form of long curtains, giant mushrooms and numerous stalactites. And it's difficult to say which one of the caves is more beautiful. Vjetrnica in the village of Ravno, Hrustovača in Dabarska in Sanski most, or perhaps Bijambara near Sarajevo. And what really give a characteristic trait to a town are indeed bridges. A few towns may be glorified because of their water mills, those old aims soon to be extinguished. Bosnia, looking as an aslant line on Child's drawing, also comes as a plum tree in a vigorous walk to a river valley, as a water mill and a hazel tree, as a shepherd girl in a run and a distaff over the herd's heads, and as a honey-sweet sound of a song ringing from a hill to the hill. Herzegovina is there with its clear sky, thick wine and tranquil motions, its forest and cliffs, broken lime fascia and mild river cascades. Religious as well as spa tourism represent a only chance and opportunity, and a special attention should be paid to these elements in VH. Prospective guests yearning for adventures may enjoy extreme sports, rafting at the Ona and the Neretva rivers, paragliding, alpinism, mountain biking, or they may experience a real eco-adventure. Because of its beauty and hardly accessible areas, VH is a real challenge to mountaineers, alpinists and all those who are fond of clean natural environment. So come and take pleasure in sport climbing, hunting, alpinism, skiing, horse riding, golf, boat riding, canoes, kayak. Almost in a day using present roads, you may cross from one side to the other, from the distant past to the present time, from the west to the orient, from a meadow to the mountain summit, from Posavina Plains to the brightness of a remote place at Dinara Mountain, from a sea crest to the unexplored canyon heading to the Neretva River, from one orogenesis to another, from one civilization to another, from the sun to the shade, and back, and evermore. Therefore a folk singer sang enchanted, that is Bosnia mine more beautiful than paradise. If you feel like enjoying something different than a classic vacation, do come here and discover amazing wildness and beauty of Bosnia and Herzegovina. Bosnia and Herzegovina, your next adventure.